a new type of optical illusion. People can see bright rays that aren't really there, thanks to a new form of mind-bending optical illusion. The scintillating starburst, as it's been dubbed, is made out of a simple pattern of concentric reeds on a plain white background. Almost everyone who looks at it, however, can see dazzling rays, or beams, radiating from the design's core, like sunlight breaking through a window. Because the brain connects the dots at particular points in the reeds, the observer sees these non-existent rays. In 2019, Michael Karlovich, a visual artist with a neurology background, designed the dazzling starburst as the emblem for his design firm, Recursia Studios. "I had a suspicion I was looking at some effect I had never seen before when I first saw the illusion I created," Karlovich told Live Science. "I was pleasantly pleased, but ultimately perplexed as to what the mechanism could be behind the impact." Karlovich collaborated with Pascal Wallisch, a psychologist and data scientist at New York University, to perform a scientific study on the design in order to learn more. Putting the puzzle pieces together. The dazzling starburst pattern is made up of concentric reeds, each of which is made up of two star polygons, which are made up of two heptagons, seven-sided polygons, that are bisected. The bisecting heptagons in each of the star polygons are lined up to form narrow intersection spots in the reeds. Because these crossing locations are the thinnest component of the reeds, viewers interpret them as bright points, or dots, in their periphery. Because the brilliant spots of each concentric wreath overlap, the brain constructs rays between them despite the fact that the background color does not change. "The mind connects the dots to produce illusory line segments," Karlovich said. "However, this effect is fleeting, and if you rapidly move your eyes across the design, the rays briefly disappear or get stronger, depending on where you are looking." Brand new illusion. Visual illusions that deceive the brain into seeing something that isn't there aren't new, but the mechanism behind this particular one has never been investigated or documented. "Illusory rays reaching over the background of a design has never been demonstrated," Karlovich added. "All other illusory line illusions are restricted to grid designs. Because it is considerably easier to create eye-catching bright points at grid crossings, grid designs like the Hermann grid illusion lend themselves to creating this type of effect. However, here we have an example where the brain is constructing illusory rays through non-grid regions, which should otherwise be empty," Karlovich said. Different configurations. Karlovich and Wallisch experimented with a variety of dazzling starburst configurations to see which factors have the greatest impact on the effect. They began by experimenting with the illusion size. "As far as we've studied, the impact is scale invariant once the design is large enough to render the illusion obvious," Karlovich said. However, they believe that if the impact is tested on a far greater scale than they did, it will fail. According to Karlovich, the trials also demonstrated that spinning the design made the ray effect stronger. "More reeds in the pattern boosted the power of the impact," he added. "The rays are visible regardless of what color the lines and background are as long as they contrast," the researchers found. "This can also make the rays change color. For example, putting white reeds on a black background makes people see much darker, but equally bright, rays. What's most crucial, according to our preliminary color trials," Karlovich said, "is that there should be a lot of contrast between the color of the background and the color of the lines that make up the design. The stronger the rays, the higher the contrast." Filling in the gaps. The sparkling starburst offers considerable study possibilities, according to the experts, in addition to acting as the logo for Karlovich's company. The dazzling starburst, like other illusions, may theoretically be employed as a stimulus in future investigations of cognition and vision, Karlovich stated. According to Karlovich, illusions like this help us understand more about how our own brains evolved. He continued, "Visual illusions provide us insight into how the brain reconstructs the world. They inform us about how the brain constructs our experiences by making assumptions and predictions.